Swamiji, I want to be part of 10,000 people radiating Paramashivatva. But I have anger that need to be removed. Also, when someone left the body, can that soul be around without taking another life? Understand, first thing, I'll answer the first part of your question. You want to be part of the 10,000. You just need to renounce your anger. Do tyaga of your anger and the source of your anger. I think the first question I answered to Sanjay Verma will apply for you also. Nirosha, I know the depth of love you have for me, and I do have the same depth of love for you. Just remember our love. Our love is too powerful than any anger you carry. Drop all the anger. Arey, first thing understand. You got me. What more you need? And drop anger towards you and the life. After you got me, there is nothing to be worried. So just drop all the anger. And Nirosha, I know how much you love me and how much I feel your being. And I tell you, not allowing any other emotion more powerful than our love inside your heart is chastity towards Guru. Listen, not allowing any other emotion more powerfully than your love for Guru is chastity for Guru. Your anger can disturb the chastity between you and me. The Guru Karpu, the Guru disciple relationship chastity. So, just not to disturb the chastity between you and me, the Guru disciple relationship chastity, drop the anger. I'll take care. And the second part of your question, when someone left the body, can that soul be around without taking another life? Yes, it does happen, especially when they are murdered or committed suicide. Accident, murder, suicide, all that kind of souls exist like that. One Maheshwara Puja will solve the issue. They will be liberated.